Where am I? This is my room. How did I get here?
I swore I locked my window last night.
I ain't coming through your window. This time.
Hello. It's time to play a game.
Monopoly?
No, it's a game for your lives.
The game of life? I have that game too.
Idiots, as I speak, the room is filling with the poisonous gas, death, amphetamine. Your door is locked and there's a key hidden away inside of the room. You have 60 seconds to find it. Go!
We only have 50 seconds left.
Huh? Let's go!
Gas chamber! Where's the line? Stay at home! Don't be alive! Where's the room? All the time! Check inside! This twisted mind!
That was a close one.
Oh, man.
Good. Good job. Your challenge awaits you in the next room.
Let's go. Oh, man.
For your next task, you will have to eat through a donut to find the key hidden within. If this is not completed in under 60 seconds, you will be attacked by man-eating stuffed animals.
Go. The key was inside the donut.
Excellent. Your next key is hidden in the bowels of the kitty litter. You'll have to get past the demon cat in order to complete this challenge.
I gotta get it! She's biting me! She's cutting me!
You can do it,
you want. She's killing me! I got it.
Alright, let's go.
We're safe, come on!
I've got a rootin' tootin' idea.